Welcome to Indulge Salon and Tanning. I'm Tiffany Ward, owner and CEO. Indulge is a locally family-owned salon and spa. We offer hair services, hair cutting, hair coloring, texture services, extensions, and treatments to take care of our guests. We also offer skin services so that we can not only provide a relaxing experience, but we can also treat any issues that our guests may have. We have massage, we have nail services, and we also have tanning, as well as products. It's really important for us to recommend the best product for our guests to take home so that they not only feel amazing here, but they feel amazing every single day after they leave the salon until their next visit. In order for all of this to happen, there are a few key things that we do here at Indulge. We have many different positions here at the salon. We work together as a team, and each position requires a different skill set so that we can collaborate, we can come together, and that's how we provide our guests with the best experience. We love giving one-to-one consultations. That way we can make those perfect recommendations for each individual person, keeping everything completely customized. We focus greatly on education and growth. That way we can not only educate ourselves, but we also educate the people that come into the salon looking for their needs to be met. We're able to do that by continually learning more and more. And then we give that education to our guests. We have goals. We have tons of goals. So we track those goals and then we track those results, making sure that we have the most success we possibly can. It's a lot of fun. Like I said, we're a team and we all contribute differently. But there are a few skill sets that we all individually need to possess here at Indulge. The biggest is people skills. We need to be able to listen, communicate, and effectively get our message across to the guest, but that has to start with listening. We need to hear their true concerns and then maybe ask them some more questions outside of the box to make sure that we really, really understand them. Not only for our guests, but as a team, we need to be able to communicate effectively with our other team members to be able to have the best work experience possible. The other is education. You have to have a mindset, a skill set, a desire for education and growth. This industry is changing constantly, and we have to keep up on that. That way we're able to give our best to those clients that come through our door. There are a lot of positions at Indulge to make the salon run the best that it can. One of those positions, multiple of those positions, is our service providers, which include our hairstylists, our estheticians, and our massage therapists. To be a hairstylist, you need to at least go to cosmetology school to get your cosmetology certification and license. Estheticians also have to have a certification and license, and then massage therapists as well should go to massage therapy school and be certified in that. The state of Minnesota doesn't actually require certification or licensing for massage therapists, but we at Indulge do. You also need to be proficient in marketing and sales, especially this day and age when social media is such a prevalent thing. That's how we really reach out to our guests, and it's also a fun way to show off our work. You have to be a therapist. You have to be really good at listening. You don't necessarily always have to give personal advice, but you absolutely have to give your professional and expert advice. And another thing that people don't realize about this job, it requires a lot of cleaning. It's really important that we are keeping our space, our area, and our facility as clean as possible to make sure that we're being careful about the health of all of our guests as well as our employees. There are many other jobs that are actually involved in the beauty industry that don't happen within the walls of the salon. That could include our product reps from our distributors. Those are the people that help us to figure out what it is that we need in the salon to provide the services that we best possibly can. They do a lot of travel. They do a lot of getting to know other businesses. So they have to be very business savvy as well as have a very strong sales demeanor as well as taking care of people. Educators. Educators are a very fun part of our industry. However, it's a lot of really hard work. There's a lot of travel involved. And not only do you have to go out and educate other people, but again, you have to continuously educate yourself because you're going to have lots of really tough questions thrown at you. It is a teacher. It's a teacher of our industry. And the other thing to know about educators is they probably don't get paid a whole lot. It really has to come from your heart that that's what you want to do and you want to be able to give back to this industry.
My name is Sheree Metcalf and I am the salon manager here at Indulge Salon Tanning. So as a manager, my job entails taking care of the payroll and paying bills. I also manage the employees. I handle guest conflicts and a lot of other things. As a stylist, I get to be creative. My job includes some geometry when I'm formulating color formulas. It also has some art because we use a color wheel when we're doing those formulas, and some spatial recognition, some other fun things like that. I wish I would have known earlier on that being a cosmetologist successfully is truly a business. You have to set goals and you have to work towards those goals, because otherwise you'll never progress within your career. My favorite part is definitely the relationships. The relationships that I have with my guests. I have had so many of my guests have been part of my life since they were infants, and I've gotten to do their hair through some of the biggest moments of their lives, like proms and weddings and having children of their own, and it is truly one of the greatest blessings ever. And I have worked with some of the most amazing women in the world, in my opinion. They are creative and courteous and conscious, they're driven, and they're just, the relationships that I share with them are, there's not really anything that could replace that. So one of the things that I do when I am here in this space is I bring my guests up to our retail area. One of the things we speak to a lot is called care factor, and that really means that the products that I'm recommending to my guests allow them to take them home and recreate the look that I've created for them, the look and the feel at home. And that's really one of the most important things, because everyone always says, hey, I wish I could take you home with me. You can, in the form of the products that I use. There is a sales factor that goes into our careers as well, but we like to call it care factor, because what it really means is it's a way for us to take care of our guests so that it allows them to take the experience that they had in the salon and recreate that same feeling and look at home.
Hi, my name's Kaylee. I'm a salon coordinator. My job entails a lot of different things. We book appointments, we clean tanning beds, we make sure the front area is all tidy and ready for customers, and we help figure out what the client wants and what the best service is for them. Before starting the job, I wish I would have known how important it is to be a receptionist. We are the first person and the last person a client sees, and so being able to show them what we do here and that they are appreciated is extremely important.
Hi, I'm Natalie, the Advanced Practice Esthetician here at Indulge. Here at Indulge, we do provide a ton of different services in our skin area. So we do work with bioelements here. So you can see that we have everything just organized from skin types and skin concerns. So that's how we kind of formulate everything for each client. We also have these really fun hydrogelly masks. They're, you know, trending right now, and it's a new product, so I'm really excited for these. I also have a MIG lamp. I use this to just get a really close view of your skin and just see any concerns that may be popping up or concerns that are already there and how we can treat them and how bad they may be. Behind the scenes would be just, you know, a lot of product knowledge, creating specialized skin routines depending on everybody's skin type and their concerns. Everybody has skin, we all need skincare, so being able to allow people to feel confident in their own skin is very rewarding.
Hi, I'm Maya. I'm an associate here at Indulge. I basically work alongside my manager here at the salon, and I help her with foiling, shampooing, basically anything that she needs assistance with, I help her out. So I graduated cosmetology school in August, and essentially I'm obtaining my master's degree here at Indulge. The associates program is a huge training program that we go through where you gain more education than you graduated school with. So at cosmetology school, you graduate with the basic skills that you need to become a licensed cosmetologist, but as you advance in your career, and especially here with our associates program, we get all these advanced skills and we learn the business side of things. and we just become more confident in who we are as stylists.
As an owner, manager here at Indulge Salon and Tanning, I have a lot of different job duties, which include anything from administrative, accounting. I actually do hair as well, so I have to have that skill set too. And coaching. I do a lot of coaching with our team to help them personally grow, helping them to track their numbers and meet their goals. I also do the marketing piece here at the salon, as well as just public relations. I do a lot of networking in our area and trying to collaborate and team up with other businesses to help more local business grow. I do a lot of the training. I run our front desk primarily. So it's at any given point in time, I'm able to jump from one role doing one thing into another. The wage for an owner, a lot of people I think that business owners make a ton of money, and it can happen eventually. But what has to happen first is the salon has to be able to make a profit and run efficiently first, and then after that I kind of get what's left over. One of the other roles that I do here at the salon, or that our manager does, is to track inventory. So we have a lot of product. We have not only product on the shelf that we sell, but we have a lot of product in what we call our back bar. And those are the things that we use to provide services. So we have to keep track of that, and we have to order, we have to manage that effectively so that we have everything in the salon that we need, but not too much of it. My favorite part of my job is coaching. I love bringing in new stylists, estheticians, our salon coordinators, and helping them to create goals and achieve those goals. I love watching the growth of other people and helping them work through challenges and then celebrating all of their wins. One thing that I wished I would have known before becoming the salon owner, I wish I would have known how much time that it really takes and how much dedication it takes and all of the effort that goes into it. I maybe would have felt a little more prepared for that, but it's completely worth it in the end. Running a salon is a very different type of business. There are so many facets to it. It is a human services business, so we have to be very careful of how we treat our people. It is a hospitality business, so we have to make people feel welcome. It's a retail business, as well as being a business that literally just helps to grow people. So you have to have a really good business sense to be able to own a salon and run it effectively. So what does a career path look like for someone who works here? It kind of depends on the position it is that you're interested in. However, all of them are pretty similar in that you start with doing some in-depth training, learning not only the skills that you need to provide your services, but also the sales skills, going deep into that education. We have different levels for every service provider, as well as our salon coordinators. You would work from a level 1 to a level 2, a level 3, a level 4, and then you'd be able to be the trainer and start training the new people that come into the salon. We literally build a family here. What that means for wages is a little bit different than a traditional job where you might make a salary or you make an hourly wage. We don't have a lot of that here. We work based on commission. So it depends on how many services you're doing and how much retail that you're selling, but there is a financial bonus to that as well. Then when you become that level 4 and you're able to have someone train under you, you again are able to make a little bit more money. For example, cosmetologists coming for their first year out of school might make on average $16,000 to $18,000 a year. Here at Indulge, their first year of being a level 1 hairstylist, they make anywhere from $23,000 to $25,000. And that's before tips. We also make tips as well, which is a huge part of your income too. Being able to grow in your career at Indulge and in the beauty industry is really important, and that's also why we focus on education and personal growth. I'm really, really proud of my team here at Indulge. I'm really proud of the business that I've built, and I'm really excited that you got to learn a lot more about it today. So thank you for spending the time with us and getting to know Indulge.